What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to find GTA 5 folder location. We will show you where you can find this GTA file location, so stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, if you are new to this channel, then click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. For to find the GTA 5 file location, click on this file explorer. Afterwards, click on this PC, double click on local disk C to open it. In here, double click on program files, double click on Epic Games. As you can see the GTA 5 folder in here, so this is the direct location where you can find. If you have selected the default location while downloading the GTA 5, then you can find your GTA folder in here. If you have created or moved your folder to another drive, then you have to open that drive by doing the same thing. File Explorer, this PC, select the D drive. As I do not have the D drive, I'm showing you the C drive as an example. Open your D drive and search for the folder where you have saved your Epic Games. And on that place, you will find your GTA folder. But most of the time, whenever we try to install the new game, that time Epic Game Launcher show this place as a default location to download the new game. So I suggest you to visit this place so that you can find your folder, and I'm pretty sure you'll find it in this place. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.